Thomas Douglas Harrell of Fargo has been charged with felony terrorizing. According to court documents, on May 4th, a West Fargo officer was dispatched to the Roadway Inn for a report of a man pointing a gun at another man. The victim reported Harrell had been walking in and out of his room after being told to leave. They argued, and Harrell allegedly pointed a gun at the man and then fled the scene. Harrell was later found inside his semi and arrested. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.